guy. So, it's kind of crazy to be here. This is actually our third time at Wrigley, which is wild. I didn't think there'd be a first time. I didn't think there'd be a second time. And when management told me that we were going to book this, I was like, are you crazy? So then, there I am. And Pete's putting together the show, all these... That's real, by the way. That's not like a picture that you touch that tree. Pete is working on all this stuff, and he's putting together the show, and he goes, hey, you should play piano. I don't play piano. And he's like, you'll figure it out. So I was like, what am I going to do? What am I going to do at Wrigley? It means something, you know? So I thought, this isn't a song that everybody will know, but the people that know it will appreciate it.
Just a small town.